Hello, I'm Basil Sharp, and I'm going to be participating in next week's How Green Is Our Valley event. And I just want to pose some questions to you. The first is, imagine that you are a four-year-old, five-year-old today, and in 30, 40 years' time, what will your world look like? What will your environment look like? What job opportunities might you have? And the answers to these questions we will be discussing at our event next week on Wednesday, the 13th of August.